I love the smell of metal and rust in the morning.
Where do we even start?
Swap Shop is a radio show here in rural Tennessee.
We listen for items we can buy cheap.
We can make it street legal.
And then sell them for a profit.
Oh!
It's a real life treasure hunt.
Oh!
Look at all this stuff.
That's exactly what I've been looking for 3 years.
I have a 68 Mustang.
Various antique.
I have some horror comics I'm looking to sell.
Tori!
Doug!
Let's go. I want that.
When you're listening to Swap Shop, you can't fiddle fart around.
Better go.
You have to go.
You don't know how many other people are hearing the exact same thing.
Oh, slow down.
Are you kidding me?
Oh, come on now.
You never know what you're going to get.
Where am I?
Well, we're on a Swap Shop call. We're looking for anything of value.
Oh. The Chicago one.
We're looking at $2,000.
This is potentially one of a kind.
Oh my goodness.
What kind of price are you at?
1500 range?
I can go 750.
The fat man, I think he wants to give more. Well.
Just call me fat man.
Oh my God.
Probably one of the largest collections I've ever seen.
No way! I have died and gone to mannequin heaven.
You know how much this stuff is worth?
I can't believe you bought this.